Hello kids, our today's topic is representation of decimals on number line. 10th place, as you already know, it is a place just after the decimal. For example, 4.2, so in this 2 is the 10th place. So now we will learn how to represent 4.2 and such type of numbers on number line. Now we know that on a number line we have numbers like 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. This is what we have learned already till now in previous class. Now for decimal, we will go further deep in it. Like, now decimal places comes in between these two numbers or in between these two numbers. Basically in between any of these two numbers. The 10th place that we will represent comes in between any two numbers. For example, if we have to represent 2.8, then in this, you can see before this 10th place that we have to represent, before the 10th place we have 2, okay? So that means it will come between 2 and 3 because this is greater than 2. You can see that 2.8 is greater than 2, but it is less than 3. So it will come in between 2 and 3. Similarly, if we have another number like 1.9, now this number is greater than 1 because it is coming after 1.9, greater than 1 but less than 2, so it will come in between 1 and 2. Now how we will represent this on number line? Let's see. Now if we have to represent 2.4, now we know that this number, this decimal number will come between 2 and 3, so on number line we will draw the number line between 2 and 3. Okay, now in between any two numbers, number of places are 10. Okay, this you have to keep in mind. In between any two numbers, whether it is between 2 and 3 or 4 and 5 or 100 and 101 or any two numbers, the number of divisors in between are always 1. So first what we have to do, we have to divide this number line into 10 decimals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this already one is your 10th one. So and now how we will represent? So this will be your 2.1, this will be your 2.2, next is 2.3, 2.4, 2.5, 2.6, 2.7, 2.8, 2.9, and last is your 3. We don't write 2.10. 2.10 is exact, actually 3. ये number आ जाता है. अगला number 3 होता है हमारा. हमें हमेशा 2.9 या फिर जो भी number है उसके 0.9 तक ही जाना होता है. Okay? So in this way we can draw number line in between the two numbers. Okay? अभी तक हमने पढ़ा 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 number line. अब उसमें भी किसी दो के बीच की number line को हम इस तरीके से represent करते हैं. Now if we want to represent 2.4, so this is our 2.4. Okay? अगर 2.4 ना होके अगर आपको 2.1 होता तो ये आपको 2.1 यहाँ पर रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है. सिमिलरली अगर 2.9 होता तो 2.9 आपको ये रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी रिप्रेजेंट डेसिमल नंबर, दैट इज स्पेशली द 10th place ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर ऑन नंबर लाइन इन दिस वे. लेट्स टेक वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी हैव अनदर नंबर लाइक 10.2, so we have to represent 10.2, so what we will see? We will see the number before 10th place, because we are representing here the 10th place, so before 10th place we will see the number. Here it is 10, that means the number is 10.2 is greater than 10 but less than 11, so it will come in between 10 and 11, okay? The same way 10 and 11, we will divide 10 divisions, so it will be your 10.1, 10.2, 10.3, 10.4 and so on till 10.9. Now as you have to represent 10.2, so where is 10.2? Yes, this is your 10.2. Okay, in this way we represent decimals 10th place on number lines.